Hey guys, I just woke up. I'm literally still in bed. I'm gonna go wash my face and brush my teeth. I woke up to like 30 something missed calls from my ex and like so many missed texts. I'm just ignoring him because, yeah. So I'm gonna get dressed and I'm gonna go meet my friends. We only have like less than an hour to get dressed. I have to be down there for 6:20 to meet my friend.
Hey guys, so I'm done. I'm wearing these pants with this shirt. It has like angel wings on the back. It's really cute. I'm gonna wear my black shoes, but I have to go get my brush from Miss Mills' room. So yeah, I'm about to go to breakfast and I'll show you guys what we have. I might tuck this shirt in. Nah, I'm leaving now. I have to put on a jacket.
We're on the bus. I got my coffee again. So we're going to the gym and I'm going to show you guys what it looks like when we get there because it's so many schools. There's 6 states there. So it's a lot. So yeah, I'll see you guys there. Because if I go to sleep for an hour and my alarm wakes me up and I wake up to from like if I go to sleep at daylight and then wake up at daylight, I have a headache and I'm really angry. Not angry, but moody. So I think I'm just gonna go take a shower and then start doing everything, but I'm gonna like take my time, maybe go get something to eat before we leave. No, because we're gonna eat when we get there. Just maybe go hang out with my friends, you know. So that's what I'm gonna do. I open the windows because I just really like it like that. Ow. I don't like when I do that because it hurts my eyeballs. Dude, y'all, my hair is getting so thin. Everything's falling out. And it looks really thin when it's like that. So I'm gonna go take a shower. Oh, I didn't show y'all where my hotel.
Yeah, outside because just in case anyone that's watching is near me, just for safety reasons, that's the closet. I'm not open it. Oh, hold on. I'm not even opened it yet. Okay, so it's sliding. I should have hung up my outfit that I wanted to the banquet in there. And then to the left is the bathroom and the shower. Oh, they opened my shower. I was like, why is it open? But they opened my shower. Dude, the maids are really good here, the housekeepers. So that's where I keep all my stuff right now because Allie's gone, you know. So that was her bed, but I'm keeping like all my stuff on there. There's a big mirror right here. So yeah, I look like a boy, but whatever. Yo, I'm gonna show you my shirt after because my shirt's super cute. In that, there's a mini fridge. I have olives and soda in there with Jolly Ranchers. And then there's really nothing in those drawers right there. Nah, none of that's mine. So over here I'm just keeping my when I leave in the morning I take my pillow off and my blanket off so they don't feel like they have to like move it or something. I don't like for other people to touch my stuff. And this is my carry-on bag right here, and then under everything under is my dirty clothes because I don't know where to put it. I Allie's still here. I have a balcony. Hold on. This is the balcony. So, yeah, that's my shirt. It's my mom's shirt, and she gave it to me. It has like this on the front. It's kind of big though. And then on the back, it has like wings. You can't really see it because my hair. Yeah. But it has wings, and I really like this shirt. So, yeah. Oh, y'all, I got a tattoo. I didn't know if y'all knew that, but I got a tattoo. It says, it's supposed to be, like, this way. But, it says, life is tough, my darling, but so are you. And it has a dragonfly, because that's what my nanny used to tell me all the time. She used to say, my darling. And she had dragonflies all over her house. So, yeah, I'm about to go jump in the shower, and I'll see you guys when I get out. While I'm in the shower, I'm going to be eating olives and listening to music. A lot of people don't like olives, but I love olives. So, my fridge wasn't getting cold at first, but it got super cold, so olives are really, really cold. But I love olives, so I'll see you guys when I get out the bath, and I'm probably gonna have my robe on, so I don't, when I do my makeup, I don't get it on. No, I'm gonna put my stuff on, and then put my robe over it, so I don't get anything on it. That's what I'm gonna do. So yeah, and when I get in the bath, I put my jewelry in that thing, and I take it out, so. So y'all, this is what I'm wearing. It's like a jumpsuit, and it's sparkly, and we had to find like a correct bra for me to wear. These are my shoes, they're silver, sparkly. So yeah, this is what I'm wearing. I'm about to do my makeup, and then one of my dorm parents is doing my hair. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I'm doing my, well, not when I'm doing, but after I finish everything. So yeah, we're on the bus. Yeah, this is my makeup. This is my hair. So guys, it's like almost 1, or it might be 1. I'm so tired that I can't even really see straight. I'm literally falling asleep. So I had fun at the dance, and I'm not gonna be able to upload till tomorrow because I can't even edit right now or like do anything. So I'll upload this tomorrow. Good night, y'all. I'll see y'all soon, I guess. Dude, I washed every other piece of makeup off except for my lipstick. But I'll see y'all next time. Good night.